Objective: use cyborg vision to tag hostiles in the base from the overlook. Objective: you have several options in securing garrisons. You can kill all hostiles yourself. You can lure the dragons to the...
Doc, you someplace safe?
I am. This is going to get bloody and messy fast.
Those happen to be my two favorite things.
For fuck's sake, shut up, HUD. I do what I want.
Understood. Just keep in mind that there are two ways to turn off the mega shields through either the console or directly at the generator, which you can also destroy.
Blah, blah, blah. Kill, blah, blah, blah.
It appears to be over, Sergeant. I think it's time we meet.
Send me your location, and I'm on my way.
Coordinates received. Objective: rendezvous with Dr. Elizabeth Darling. Objective complete.
Are you okay?
Yes, thank you.
What are those things?
We're not sure. Perhaps a living fossil from the early Cretaceous period. We call them blood dragons. BDs for short. When Sloan drank their blood, it supercharged his cybernetics.
He drank their blood? Is that a joke?
No, Sergeant. If it is a joke, I'm afraid it's a bad one. The blood supercharged Sloane, making him even more powerful.
And one ugly motherfucker. Why are you helping Sloane? And what does he want with that rocket?
Sergeant, slow down, please. We were using the rockets to test biochemical payloads of the dragon's blood.
Rockets? As in more red spears? How many?
I don't know. A lot. I don't think Sloane is interested in tests anymore. And I don't even want to get into what it does to normal people.
That's why he went AWOL?
Sergeant, Sloane wasn't entirely there to begin with. Now he has the rockets, and God knows what he's planning.
What's with the needle, Doc?
Listen, this will make you more like Sloane. Powerful, but without the side effects.
No, Doc. No way. I swore an oath to a special lady.
Your wife?
No. Lady Liberty. She taught me that winners don't use drugs.
All right, look. Sloane runs three top secret facilities, each critical to his operations. I'm sending you their coordinates. Contact me when you reach them, and I'll give you all the intel you need.
You got yourself a deal, Doc. What about you? Are you safe here?
Just as long as Sloane doesn't realize I'm helping you. Good luck.
When you clear a garrison, like this one, secondary missions will become available at the adventure cabinets.
Let's not disappoint the fans. Time to do this.
eliminate Omega Force cyber soldiers quietly, or they will terminate the hostages with lethal prejudice. Defend the hostage before he is shot to pieces. Or just shot.
That only time.
Freddy.
Where do I call that?
He's heading to his grave.
The hostage is under attack. Present the cyber nerd.
I picked his brain. He was open-minded.
The hostage is under attack. Protect the cyber nerd.
Can I speak? You saved me! Huzzah!
To use the patented Kobayashi Corporation instant travel system, open the map, select a liberated garrison, and press the relevant buttons. Kobayashi Corporation fast travel. Now 85% accurate, with only 10% genetic degradation.
Neato.
As per the War Games Act, all secondary activities reward you with attachments and credits at a friendly garrison's shop.
Guns make me safe. Bigger guns make me safer.
When you are running low on your supplies of lethal killing implements, like ammo, travel to a friendly garrison to resupply at the shop. To summarize, securing garrisons unlocks shops, secondary activities, and fast travel points. Secondary activities reward you with attachments, weapons, and ammo at the nearest shop. And all those things combined make for a happy and functional killing machine.
Is this a mission? Thank you. dam. God damn, it's big.
Every facility has its own generators, but without the dam, Sloan can't run his operation at full strength.
Then it's time to blow his dice.
Okay, I'm sending you the coordinates to enough C4000 to crack that dam. Draining the reservoir will compromise the reactor's coolant system.
Objective, retrieve C4000.
Bring the house down.
Just like when you saved me and my team in Quebec, when you caused that hydro plant's nuclear reactors to go critical.
I don't remember much before getting shot up. Playing as a kid, my parents, Vietnam War II.
I'm sorry. Good luck, Rex. We're counting on you to save us again.
One more time.
Dam complete. Objective, reach dam and plant C4000 along structural faults. Detecting cybernetic hounds. Robo dogs can smell you, even while stealth. Use your dice to lure the robo dogs away from your position.
For you, Spider.
Objective partially complete. Proceed to the next structural fault.
Thank you.
Detecting heavy flamer units and their conveniently exposed fuel tanks. Objective partially complete. Proceed to the next structural fault. Objective complete. C4000 planted. Please proceed to designated safe zone before detonating.
Time to bring the house down. I just hope this new C-4000 is as good as the old C-400. Nope, it's not. Doc, it's a no-go on the explosives.
Then find one of the engineers working in the dam.
There were civilians in there.
Just the man to help you sabotage the dam. Here. Locate him through his personal tracking device.
Objective, rendezvous with engineer inside the dam.
Attention, tomorrow night is chili night in the cafeteria, and extra rations of Kobayashi Cyborg Lubricant will be served. Kobayashi Cyborg Lubricant, lubricating your future.
Way to die on the job, didn't you? He shot his mouth off.
Thank you.
Oh.
Need to kill thousands of intruders in a hurry? Why settle when you can unleash the Terror 4000 on their communist asses?
Oh, baby. Where you been all my life?
Reminder, throw a cyber heart at the enemy so that nearby dragons attack them.
There you go.
Attention, a new delivery of explosive red barrels has arrived. We request that all personnel exercise more caution around explosive red barrels, as their usage is for emergencies only.
Go, go. Peek-a-boom. I call shotgun.
Thank you.
Objective complete.
Are you Sergeant Rex Colt? Dr. Darling said you're some kind of hero.
I'm no hero. I'm just your everyday U.S. Military Mark IV Cyber Commando.
Alrighty. You need to clear me a path to the reactor so I can turn the power down. I'm no cyber soldier.
Right. Then it's lights out for Sloan.
Objective. Protect the engineer.
I'll wait here while you do your thing.
Protecting the men under your command, Sloan.
Only the strong can protect themselves. I learned that during war. We didn't have what it took to win.
We nuked Canada into a toxic wasteland.
We didn't go far enough. But, whoa, son, you're gonna see some shit change. I promise you that.
Oh.
I'll wait here while you do your thing.
Attention. Cleanup of mutagenic biotoxins on sub-level 3. Cleanup on sub-level 3.
You have time. clear.
On my way.
Well, look at you. Still alive and all.
You know what, Sloan? Your Omega Force is an Omega farce.
Well, C-Rex, who's a joke and who's a cyber god?
They fixed you up with my combat programming. Does that little voice in your head sound like you? Or does it sound like me?
What are you talking about, Sloan?
Well, maybe there's more of me in you than you got left of yourself. Or maybe you scared I didn't give you a reason to kill. I just gave you an excuse.
That did it! That's the bridge to the exposed reactor core!
The coolant lake. Release the cyber shocks.
I'll override the
control mechanisms and send that baby into overload.
Dennis. Lights out for Sloan.
You, said that one already.
Lights out forever.
Okay. We are almost there, Sergeant.
Warning. Heavy electromagnetic distortion.
Oh, crap.
They locked me out! You need to override the shield's emergency bypass underwater! Remember, there are cyber sharks down there.
Scanning. Deactive. Underwater. Shunt. Switches to be pretty. Oh, so pretty. And witty. And open the safeties. Shunt deactivated. Locate the next one. For a kiss, kiss, kiss. He shunts these girls. Objective complete. Rejoin the engineer and hold hands. And frolic.
You did it! Now I just need to hack the system and expose that reactor core.
Attention. No parking in the brown zone.
I'm opening the reactor shields! Don't let them kill me, okay?
Face me, you rusty cum buckets.
Thank you.
nuclear reactor.
Benji, no!
Doc, I made it. But Benji didn't.
I'm sorry, Rex. He was a good man.
No, Doc. He was a real American hero.
A reminder to all personnel to wash their hands after using the bathroom. When you shake hands with someone, it's like they're shaking hands with everyone you've ever known, including your mother. And you wouldn't want anyone touching your mother, would you? Please wash your hands.
Rex, are you doing okay after that EMP surge?
Good as new, Doc. There's no challenge I can't beat.
I don't know, Rex. I'm pretty unstoppable in the Bishop of Battle.
Doc, you play video games?
Yes, Rex. Video games are a proven coping mechanism, like any hobby. They've been shown to improve hand-eye coordination, problem-solving, social interaction, and self-confidence. And no studies have managed to prove a correlation between video games and violence. Frankly, anyone who thinks games are bad for you is a fucking idiot.
Hey, whoa, Doc.
No, Rex. FUCK stands for failing to understand our capacity for kindness. It's an acronym. Though I suppose this isn't a game anymore, is it?